With a heavy heart and broken spirit, Carmilla Robinson slowly approached reporters to talk about her daughter, Taylor.
She wasn't a person that deserved this. She was a person who took care of mentally challenged people. She worked in a daycare. She wasn't a child who deserved to have her body end up in a park.
The thoughts too overwhelming for Carmilla and everyone who loved Taylor, a 19-year-old who vanished in early May from her job as a home health care aide.
We were in limbo, but now we have closure as to she's found, she's not a lost child anymore.
Wednesday afternoon, dental records confirmed that bones found by hikers near a picnic area at the Cuyahoga Valley National Park in Boston Township on Monday are Taylor's partial remains. The Summit County Medical Examiner says additional forensic testing's underway to determine the manner of death, while investigators keep looking for other remains and evidence.
We are going to continue the search for anything else that we might find out there.
Private investigators who are voluntarily helping out are also tracking leads.
We know for a fact the weeks leading up to her disappearance, she was having disagreements with certain people.
It's unknown if those people are connected to Taylor's death, but foul play is suspected, which only intensifies Carmilla's pain.
I just don't understand why you felt you had to hurt her.
In Akron, Suzanne Stratford, Fox 8 News.